Hey, I'm surprised at Taskade AI. Well, mainly surprised that, like, it's a thing, you know, like there's all these different applications that are like, ooh, I got an AI. I got a best friend. Do I? I have friends, I swear. Talking about productivity apps on the internet makes you a lot of friends. Trust me. But regardless, I'm sure you're all familiar with this ChatGPT thing, right? It's like an awesome application that lets you really take your brain, put it into an app, and make you look smarter than you actually are. Just trust me. I'm not as smart as I look. But all these are scripted by ChatGPT. Wink. Who says wink out loud? As the Grinch of productivity, I'm gonna put Task AI to the test right now by logging in right here, starting a new project. So new project title, let's talk about a video on 5 ways to use Taskade AI. What are, so if I do /AI, you'll see that it allows you to rewrite, summarize, and ask. Let's do an ask prompt real quick. So, what are 5 ways to use ChatGPT /AI and then have it ask? And you'll notice here, it'll do a little prompt, little query, and then it'll go right into it in a sub bullet. 5 ways to use ChatGPT are natural language processing, text summarization. Oh, very quick and easy to use. Now what if I did a little to-do block right here? Just exit it out of this, add another block, a little checkbox. Now, let's utilize this to make a script on 5 ways to use ChatGPT. Script, how ChatGPT YouTube script, how to use ChatGPT, and then let's do in a YouTube script /AI. Let's expand upon this and I'll do the little prompt real quick. I will say that sometimes these are going to be a little bit slow in these applications that you use, and the reason for that is not necessarily the fault of the application. It's because ChatGPT is becoming one of the most popular things on the planet. And unfortunately, people are asking a lot of questions all the time. So let's try this again. ChatGPT can be used to write sales emails, and that can become a business by itself. That's an example. So let's do AI and expand upon that. And you'll see within a couple seconds, once it reworked, GPT is a powerful artificial intelligence that can be used to automate the sales process by using ChatGPT. Yep, see, look exactly what we can do. So we can make some bullets here and we can figure out these 5 things. So let's do ChatGPT, okay. And make social media marketing ad copy. So let's do this. ChatGPT can be used to, we're gonna copy this front end of the appendage, copy, paste. And we're gonna think of a couple more options. Let's do /AI and then expand on it. Okay, what else can it use? Write video scripts. Wow, this did it again. It expanded on it and we can just quickly and easily be like, all right, write video scripts, /AI, expand. Okay, ChatGPT can be used to write blog articles, /AI, expand. Then one more. ChatGPT can probably be used to make customer service chatbots, I think, /AI. And then expand. And before you know it, you have a ridiculous amount of data points just like this, taken from like essentially what is Google and natural language processing and doing all the research and just bringing it in here. Now, there is no sort of bibliography associated to this. However, it's pretty amazing that you can just kind of take this, have some basic inputs and work on this. Like if I don't really like this, I can do /AI. You rewrite this. I'm not really sure how I feel about this guy. It's not my favorite setup here. Totally reworded it. That was insane. Now, if I did /AI for another one of like, let's make a new block here. Let's copy a couple blocks with the text individually. Maybe if we take 2 of these and put them together, you can see that we can do some sort of summarization by doing /AI and then summarize. So you can basically ask it questions, have it write more about it, and then even summarize the information for later. ChatGPT is a form of AI. You read it and weep for yourself, ladies and gentlemen. This is really cool. And this is just another way that Taskade can be really used in a collaborative way between team members, because we got this call, chat, share files situation going on. Then we have collaboration with AI built into a software. I mean, are you kidding me? And if you want to turn this into or copy this and move it somewhere else or add it to your Google Calendar or highlight certain parts of it, it's so convenient. And I honestly am extremely impressed by Taskade. It's an often seldom used or seldom talked about software in this space, but it's pretty underrated. And having Taskade AI is ridiculous. Just like it's ridiculous you haven't checked out this video. Right here.